I vlog.
We're going to Disney.
Hey guys, it's Future Hannah. It's been like 2 weeks since we got back, and I'm just now realizing that all these videos that I filmed and all of this other stuff, it was not consistent at the way that I was holding it. Like, I wasn't holding it either like landscape or portrait. It was kind of like a mix of the two. So yeah, just want to let y'all know this video is going to be all over the place because I don't have the energy to rotate every single clip and fix it and whatever. So yeah.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Excuse me. Sorry.
What's this place?
3 A and B. Oi. OMG. Yeah, I'm gonna just put this on the floor. Wow, I have a screen.
Gonna save me now. I hope it's you, my babe.
Now we're driving to Disney.
Hey vlog, we're walking to the room 4823. We're walking there, almost there. Okay, I'm gonna scan my band. Hold on. Let's see. Oh! Oi! This door is heavy. Sorry. OMG! Well. Y'all, we made it. We're here. Little balcony tour. But we made it. Here's the view. It's pretty. I don't know what we're gonna do today. I know I look really rough right now. I was on a plane. No. The weather is so nice here, like I literally don't wanna leave. I don't wanna leave. It's like, it's 72. At home, it's like 50.
Damn!
So, yeah. I want to go in the pool. The pool's down there. I want to go in the pool, but we're still unpacking and stuff. So, yeah. Hey vlog, I'm currently walking in the hotel to go to the shops, which are down there, to buy stuff. So yeah. Hey chat. So it's the next morning and I got breakfast. So hey vlog, we just got to Magic Kingdom. I'm watching the show. It's Mickey and Minnie. OMG! Vlog, we're on Pirates of the Caribbean.
This is my horse. I'm a color Agatha.
Yeah.
I gotta put on my seatbelt. Boom. Okay, I'm in my Dumbo. This is a tour. I got my lifting lever. Period. Chat, I think we're gonna start. We're starting. How do I make this up? I think I just said push up. Oh, I'm going up. I'm going up. I'm going up. Oh my god, I'm going all the way up. Go all the way up. Okay. Dang, y'all. I'm all the way up here. We out here. Period. Why is this thing so tilted? I actually kind of hate it. What the fuck? Period. Y'all, we're at Chef Mickey's. I got all the refs. Oop. Manny. Mickey. I'm gonna get Donald. And I'm gonna get Pluto. Child, we just got back from Cake Breakfast. I got a little card. Walk into the room. We're on the bus to Animal Kingdom.
Yeah, I mean, we're riding in the car.
We got lightning passes, so right. It's getting along. Chat, we are now in Animal Kingdom. Look at the tree. We're in Animal Kingdom. We're on to the Festival of the Lion King. I don't know what that is, so yeah. Stop with the bathroom. Gonna be going to Pandora. Yeah. Chat, we're entering the Pandora area. Can you hear it? We're like in the main statue. I don't really know.
As long as you have the passport, you have a pass. You have a passport.
It's so cute. Hey guys, it's like 8:30. We just got back from Animal Kingdom and we ate at Rainforest Cafe, and apparently it's the biggest one in the world. I don't know. But I'm hustling and bustling my ass back to the room because I'm tired. That's all I gotta say. We just got to Hollywood Studios and look. We have a lot of friends here. I just absolutely crushed in Toy Story Mania. I got like 109. Child, we're waiting to watch Beauty and the Beast live on stage. Child, we're at Epcot. There's Epcot ball. I'm about to head into Journey of Water by Moana. I don't know. Maybe it'll be fun. Chat, I'm about to go through the waterfall. I'm hikey scared. If you move slowly, the waterfall might open for you. I'm scared.
Do it again.
Look, it's the Epcot ball. Chat, I'm about to meet Daisy. Guys, I'm about to meet Ariel. Okay, go ahead. Oi.
Sit down. I didn't scan it because.
Oh yeah. So sorry. I'm very aware that that video ended kind of abruptly. I'm very sorry for that, but I kind of started running out of content and ideas to put into said video. So, yeah. But thank you so much for watching and sticking around and basically enjoying this, that like whole trip with me. Because I was recording to like make a video so I would have these memories for like a long time. And I will remember it. I mean, I'm not going to forget it, but like I would be able to rewatch it and remember it and stuff like that. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this video. Why am I trying to sound like an influencer? Thanks for watching this video. Like and subscribe. No. But like, I don't know. I'm mainly making this video for myself. So, if you don't like it, whatever. Who cares? Don't watch it. Sorry. But anyways, on a real note, thanks for watching if you stuck around. You're the best.